Hey YouTube, a little update. So yesterday, what would that been? September the 14th, had a little race, did a 5K race. Got in the 5K race, ran a little half mile to warm up. It was called the Hero Run. It's pretty cool. Had a good time. This guy played the Star Spangled Banner. It was awesome. It was so good. I need to put a link on there for that thing. That was great. Anyways, took off, start running the race. Running first mile in 6 minutes, 30 seconds, and got to mile 3.1, and it wasn't done. Had a half a mile to go. This 5K was 3.7 miles. Yes, freaked a lot of folks out. Anyway, so it ended up being a 26-minute run. Strava told me that I ran it in 22 minutes and 15 seconds, so I felt good about that. Kept it below 8. My minute miles, and I hadn't been training for that at all, so it was exciting. Yeah, but check if you get a chance, check out the Hero Run. It's good stuff. It's good people, good organization, good music. Yes, it was good. I had a good time in it. Yeah. All right. Thanks for keeping up. See y'all.